let me help you distinguish Japanese coins. The smallest coin is 1 yen. This coin and the 50 yen coin is around the same in size and are the smallest. It floats on water because it's made of aluminium and is super light. Try it at home. Next up is 5 yen. You can distinguish it from its hole in the middle.
And its gold color. This one has worked hard, so it's slightly brown.
Next up, we have the 10 yen coin. It's slightly bigger than the 5 yen coin and doesn't have a hole. Like and follow for more.